The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission. The high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, Initiate. First things first, we need to gather some intel. Now. You didn't hear this from me, but I would eavesdrop on the two mechanics just beyond the fence.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, we really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kind of think we do.
Get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet. But first, he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. Right, let's get you inside. You'll need a fitting disguise. A guard uniform should do nicely, but you'll need to draw him out and isolate him.
Yeah, I got a suspicious sound. It's probably nothing, but I'm gonna take a look anyway.
Good. He's distracted. Now's your chance. And they say cash is obsolete. So, this uniform should provide access to the hangar. Good job, Richard.
It doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with them. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
That was the plan. Then Knight.
It's a fast one. Now he wants his girlfriend to go with him across the curtain. Naturally, Kremlin doesn't know.
In order to make adjustments to the jet and perform the role of safety inspector, you're going to need a mechanic's disguise. Perfect. Now be gentle. He's an actor. Right. Now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it. Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Hey, Mr. Mechanic, what's up?
Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh, must we really?
Hey, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one, strap yourself in.
Okay. All strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
Well, I never thought they would use a functioning jet. Good thing you didn't save this parachute. Anyway, you did it. Excellent work, Initiate. I bet Sodas didn't see this coming. Now stay calm and head towards an exit.
The recruit must have messed with it, that crazy bastard!
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.